which is going to be coming on the entertainment stages. As I had mentioned earlier, that we've got three entertainment stages, which is not happening anywhere else. And we've got a huge corridor of activities in downtown core Brampton. So we're totally very, very excited, and we really look forward to an amazing time in Brampton. So join us.
Excellent. That is a proud moment for everyone who is part of Brampton, and very, very exciting news. Now, Steve, I heard you in there speaking about Indian cinema, and you haven't caught up on a lot of movies. So do you plan on doing some homework and watching a few before the actual IFA events unfold?
Well, as it turns out, I've had a couple of the dancers want to teach me how to do it, and then I've had a couple of other people dare me. So I think, I don't know, by the end of this, I think I'm going to have to try it.
After IFA's over, I'm going to try to hunt you down, and we'll see what progress you've made. So Steve and Anu, as two major players in the Brampton affairs regarding IFA, would you like to give an invite out to our viewers?
Hello, Brampton. Namaskar, Sat Sri Akal, Adab, and look forward to seeing you in Brampton. June is going to be a really heavy month, full of celebrations. Aap log sab, please aaiye aur hum logon ke saath khushiyan manaiye.
Thank you. How about you, Steve?
Well, I just have to say that Brampton will be the place to be. IFA Buzz Brampton, you must be there.
Excellent, excellent. So listen up, viewers. We want to see you all there.
because of the kind of hard work the IFR team has put up since more than a decade. You see, there's always a payback in life. You work hard and hard work pays. And I feel Toronto is a payback of the kind of commitment, the integrity, the total transparency of IFA. And I'm looking forward to it, to IFA. I always look forward every year, but this time I'm really, really looking forward to be in Toronto. And I hope all of y'all are there and all of y'all encourage IFA and encourage us to make this award one of the best awards, you know, that India can be proud that we also have an institution and an award which we can compare to any of the awards anywhere in the world.
Welcome back, everybody, to South Asian 360 Degrees. We're standing here at the Rose Theatre in Brampton, and I'm standing here with my producer and co-host, Yudhvir Jaswal. Yudhvir ji, kaise hain aap?
बिल्कुल ठीक है हुमा जी, बड़ा अच्छा प्रोग्राम था अंदर जो भी हुआ, और मैं समझता हूँ कि ब्रैम्पटन बस जो है, आई थिंक ब्रैम्पटन इज रियली बजिंग विद दिस आईफा, और तैयारियां पूरी जोरों शोरों से, जैसे हमने देखा. आपको कैसा लगा?
मुझे तो बहुत अच्छा लगा. देयर इज लॉट्स ऑफ एक्साइटमेंट. वी हैड अ लॉट ऑफ मेंबर्स ऑफ पार्लियामेंट अप देयर. द काउंसिल जनरल ऑफ इंडिया गिव अ लवली स्पीच. तो ऊपर से डांस परफॉर्मेंसेस बहुत अच्छी थी. व्हाट डिड यू थिंक ऑफ दोस?
आई थिंक द डांस परफॉर्मेंसेज वर अमेजिंग. और मुझे लग रहा है कि ब्रैम्पटन में जिस तरह हमारे बहुत सारे दर्शक भी इस बात को मानेंगे कि टोरंटो को इंतजार है आईफा अवार्ड्स का, लेकिन ब्रैम्पटन में भी कम धमाके नहीं होने वाले. और जैसा प्रोग्राम में बता ही रहे थे कि जो टोरंटो डाउनटाउन में तो बहुत सारे इवेंट्स होंगे, लेकिन उसके साथ साथ मार्कहम में, स्कारबो में, मिसिसागा में, और यहाँ ब्रैम्पटन जहाँ हम इस समय खड़े हैं, साउथ एशियन 360 डिग्री की टीम खड़ी है, यहाँ पर भी बहुत सारे जो है ज़बरदस्त प्रोग्राम्स होने वाले हैं. इसमें वो कह रहे हैं कि के एरिया के आसपास ही सारे प्रोग्राम्स होंगे. इस समय हम यहाँ रोज थिएटर में हैं, यहाँ कह रहे हैं काफ़ी प्रोग्राम्स होने वाले हैं, प्लस गेज पार्क है, वहाँ काफ़ी सारे प्रोग्राम्स होने वाले हैं. सो आई होप कि यहाँ पर भी वो जो बॉलीवुड का जो माहौल है वो मई और जून में देखने को मिलेगा.
आपको पता है मैं तो बहुत बड़ी बॉलीवुड की फैन हूँ, तो इतनी लंबी उन्होंने लिस्ट दिखाई थी वहाँ पर, तो परेड्स, फ्लोट्स, एंड अपेरेंटली दे आर गोना हैव फ्लोट्स, एंड एक दो बॉलीवुड के स्टार सीक्रेट परफॉर्मेंसेस या अपीयरेंसेस भी होंगी. सो आई एम वेटिंग टू सी हु दोस सीक्रेट स्टार्स आर गोना बी जो फ्लोट्स पर आके सबको सबके दिल बहलाएंगे.
बिल्कुल. मैं हुमा जी से ये सवाल पूछना चाहूंगा इस मौके पर कि हुमा जी, अगर एक फिल्म स्टार का आपको इंतजार है और आप चाहती हैं कि वो ब्रैम्पटन में जरूर आ जाए, कौन है वो?
अभी जुबान से अर्जुन रामपाल ही निकल रहा है.
क्या बात है, अर्जुन रामपाल कह रहे इनको इंतजार है अर्जुन रामपाल का. मैं कहता हूँ दीपिका आ जाए तो ठीक है.
आप और दीपिका का जो यू नो फिल्मी जो आपका अफेयर है वो खत्म नहीं होएगा कभी.
देखिए जी, दीपिका है ही ऐसी, आपको पता है, और हमारे जो दर्शक हैं वो भी मानेंगे कि जो भी उनको देखता है बस देखता ही रह जाता है. आधी इंडियन क्रिकेट टीम भी उन्होंने बेहोश कर ही दी है, और मुझे लग रहा है कि अब यहाँ ब्रैम्पटन में आके भी जो यहाँ के क्रिकेटर हैं अभी नई नई क्रिकेट सीख रहे हैं बेचारे, वो भी यहाँ बेहोश हो जाएंगे.
आप ना बेहोश हो जाए बस.
नहीं, मैं तो अपने होश ज़रूर कायम रखूंगा. और हुमा जी बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया. आई होप हमारे जो दर्शक हैं उनको भी ये ज़रूर सेगमेंट पसंद आया होगा.
So thank you very much, everybody, and stay tuned for more updates on IFA from South Asian 360 Degrees. We hope you enjoyed this segment of the show.
Pearl Banquet Hall is one of the finest banquet and convention centers in the GTA. Pearl Banquet Hall is the perfect solution for all types of occasions and events. With Pearl Banquet Hall, you receive exceptional service.
ਰਜਿੰਦਰ ਜੀ ਆਪਣੇ ਇਲਾਕੇ ਦੇ ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਵਧੀਆ ਕਾਰ ਮਕੈਨਿਕ, ਆਪਣਾ ਕੰਮ ਕਰਦੇ ਨੇ ਪੂਰੀ ਲਗਨ ਤੇ ਤਸੱਲੀ ਨਾਲ, ਪਰ ਆਪਣੇ ਪਰਿਵਾਰ ਦਾ ਖਿਆਲ ਰੱਖਦੇ ਨੇ ਅੱਧਾ.
ਆਪਣੇ ਪਰਿਵਾਰ ਦਾ ਅੱਧਾ ਖਿਆਲ ਕੀ ਮਤਲਬ ਹੈ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ?
ਇੰਸ਼ੋਰੈਂਸ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਰਾਈ ਨਾ, ਮਤਲਬ ਅੱਧਾ ਖਿਆਲ. ਕਦੀ ਸੋਚਿਆ ਹੈ ਕੱਲ ਨੂੰ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਕੁਝ ਹੋ ਗਿਆ ਤੇ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਪਰਿਵਾਰ ਦਾ ਕੀ ਹੋਏਗਾ? ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਪਰਿਵਾਰ ਦਾ ਕਿੰਨਾ ਕੁ ਖਿਆਲ ਰੱਖਦੇ ਹੋ? ਅੱਧਾ ਜਾਂ ਪੂਰਾ? ਅੱਜ ਹੀ ਬੀਮਾ ਫਾਰ ਯੂ ਨੂੰ ਕਾਲ ਕਰੋ.
ਬੀਮਾ ਫਾਰ ਯੂ ਫਾਰ ਯੂਰ ਬੈਟਰ ਟੁਮਾਰੋ.
Thinking of buying or selling a home? Finding the right realtor is half the battle.
To ensure a good experience, you need to work with a professional who knows the area well and can help you negotiate the best possible price. With a first-class service and a worry-free move, I will effectively market your home until sold and help you find your dream home, keeping your budget and preferences in mind.
Ashwin Gill. Call today 647-294-2467. Where there is Gill, there is a way.
When it comes to organizing the perfect event, Grand Victorian Convention Center is the place. Our rooms can accommodate up to 600 guests, whether it's a large wedding reception, anniversary, or a small birthday party. Our desire is to make your event a memorable one. Every dish you select from our wedding packages is as exceptional and memorable as the day. Discover the unique charm and hospitality, making every event a success. Grand Victorian at Radisson Plaza, Mississauga.
Hi again, everyone. So there's lots of questions that people are asking. Who's coming to IFA and who isn't? There's a lot of buzz that the Bachchan family will be staying home in Mumbai, but names like Salman Khan, Anil Kapoor, and Preeti Zinta will be arriving. So let's take a look and see who's coming and who isn't.
Toronto is eager, enthusiastic, and excited to host the 2011 IFA Awards for the first time ever in North America. The movie business is our business. So from all of us in Ontario, thank you for this incredible honor.
It's a very cinema-friendly city. And with the IFA being hosted in 2011, I think it will help the Indian film industry a lot, and I'm looking forward to it.
Through the years, IFA has taken Indian cinema across the world and has helped it gain global recognition. And now, the IFA celebration in 2011 will be an absolutely great way to connect with the people there.
See you in 2011 with the best of Indian cinema.
We are going to be taking this platform, which is loved by people all over the world, that is Bollywood, to wonderful, wonderful Canada.
A city with a vibrant arts and culture scene. And now with it being the venue for the IFA celebrations in 2011, I think the city will see an amazing celebration of Indian cinema.
The IFA 2011 is happening in Canada.
I've been there many years ago on a family vacation. I have some very fond memories of that place.
I'm so happy that we're going to get an opportunity to come and meet and greet our fans, meet new people, make new friends, and come back with wonderful memories from the IFA 2011.
The world spotlight on Toronto will continue to expand as we host the IFA Awards.
We are expecting that this prestigious event will attract about 500 people from the industry, but we know that it'll be over 40,000 visitors. And we think that this gives us an absolutely fantastic opportunity to tell the story of Ontario.
The global film fraternity and every film buff in the world, me inclusive, knows that Toronto is now a mecca for cinema.
The city, its people, its cinema are truly awe-inspiring.
I've been to the jazz festival, I've been to the film festival, and every time I go back, I feel like going back, you know, even sooner.
The two reasons why people travel from country to country over the years, one is to make friends and the other is to conquer. And I'd like to say that in 2011, we'll conquer you with our friendship and love.
IFA is bringing the tadka.
Everyone from the film industry is coming 2011 for the IFA Awards to your city. And as always, IFA is going to rock.
IFA 2011, I will see you there.
Aare, apne print.
And we'll be seeing you soon for IFA 2011.
See you all 2011.
Come to IFA and meet the world.
Banquet Hall is one of the finest banquet and convention centers in the GTA. Pearl Banquet Hall is the perfect solution for all types of occasions and events. With Pearl Banquet Hall, you receive exceptional